2023 Rame Video Tearable First Drive. The moment we've been anxiously waiting for has finally arrived, Rama's Let Us Loose Behind the Wheel of its new heavy duty Rebel. Announced at the 2022 State Fair of Texas, the 2023 Ram Heavy Duty Rebel joins the Power Wagon and TRX to round out the company's trifecta of off-road dominant pickup. The Heavy Duty Rebel takes page out of the Power Wagon playbook, including the same flexi suspension, Bilstein monotube dampé, an electronic locking rear differential, and pair them with up to 16,870 pounds of towing and 3,140 pounds of payload all-in ability. Available with both the 6.4 litres gasoline V8, 410 chevaux and 429 livres FT, and 6.7 litres Cummins diesel, 370 chevaux and 850 livres FT, the Heavy Duty Rebel is a great compromise for those who need great capability and off-road ability. We recently spent the day driving the Heavy Duty Rebel in the mountains of Southern California, and let us tell you, neither the scenery nor the truck left us disappointed. Heavy Duty Animal Off-Road. We're not going to bury the lead on this one. Ram built the new Heavy Duty Rebel to be the most capable Heavy Duty pickup in off-road driving south of its own Power Wagon. And if our short experience behind the wheel is any indication, we'd say that they have succeeded. Before heading off the pavement, Ram headed down the tier on the Heavy Duty Rebel to something more suitable to the terrain. 45 livres par pouce carré in front for the Cummins trucks, 40 livres par pouce carré for the Gassé, and 40 livres par pouce carré in the rear for all. Our trails consisted of a combination of dirt, loose rocks, sand, and shale, with a good mix of climb, descent, and desert whoops. Overall, the Heavy Duty Rebel was darn impressive. The Bilstein monotube shock dampened the harshness with ease, resulting in very little head toss and almost no full jounce moment. The flexi suspension kept all four tires mostly in contact with the earth while the truck's goodyear Duratrack tire provided excellent grip. To really demonstrate the truck's ability, Ram set up a course that took a sub-rotted and loose climb with more than 20 degrees of incline. Shifted into l'orange and with the rear locking differential engage, the Heavy Duty Rebel made short and easy work of those climbs. Less experienced drivers were left visibly in a way of the truck's ability. It was fun to watch. If we were to nitpick, we really would like to see the truck fit a 35-inch tall tier. The small increase in tier size would help relieve anxiety about both breakover angle and ground clearance at the differential. And can we please get the 18-inch wheel option? With the standard 20-inch wheels, there's just not enough sidewall for our comfort. It's a small thing, but it would go a long way. We also noticed that the rear locking differential was a bit finicky to get engaged.